Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to convert decimal number to hours in Excel equal to select decimal value oblique 24, then enter and select time. Right click mouse, go to format cells, then click custom and select within hours. Is you can select SMM and only hours, then OK. Again, format cells, MM. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share. Thank you.